Okay, it is fixed. And I'm washing the Z-axis here, and I made the recommendation today to use the quill, which is the piece that comes down right there. That's the quill. And we could actually use that instead of the Z-axis, which is causing way too much energy usage and loading. Why not use the quill? Because it looks to me like we're only using about maybe a foot of travel when it's running. Okay, good.